The global shift I'm looking at is called creative economy, and two things are fueling it: income growth in emerging economies and technological change and the growth of the internet. It's going to increase the trade in creative services, and it'll change the way the world economy works.